I might just like to add one, like another layer to this conversation around climate justice is that we talk about this a lot from the perspective that we need to shift the fossil fuel industry. But one thing that I learned recently over my last few days here, being here in Scotland, is that there also is an understanding of what we are fighting for in a way that's parallel to us, and that is climate justice is about self-determination. It's about agency. It's about our ability to decide what happens to our people and to our country. And I've learned this a lot being in Glasgow over these last few days, because I have felt the frustration of the people here about being the COP being held in here, but there being no representation of the Scottish people within that space, but also the understanding that you have this real relationship with colonization, which is what we have, which is what we carry. And so climate justice isn't just about shifting the fossil fuel industry. It's about shifting these structures of oppression so that we can continue to build our lives in a way that makes sense to us, in a way that is determined to us. And I know the people of Scotland understand that. Thank you.